If your pension was earned during the period of time you were married, the pension is subject to equitable distribution in the state of Florida, and you do have to share it. However, if a portion was earned before the marriage or after the marriage, that portion would be considered non-marital, and the court would not require you to share that portion.